Hello everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadai. Today we will learn how to make an interesting Indian snack which is called as Mathi, which is made out of refined flour. So let's see how to make this. So we have to first take the refined flour or maida. Then we will add our condiments or spices. Just add salt as per your taste. Because we are making namkeen mathis, so we will add zeera as well. And we can add 2 teaspoons of ajwain. And then we will add desi ghee or oil into it. It is very healthy for the kids. So you can add desi ghee, otherwise you can add refined oil as well. We will just make a dough of the refined flour and desi ghee mixed together. We will simultaneously add desi ghee and keep kneading the dough. So this is how we have made a dough of refined flour, desi ghee, salt and ajwain. We will just knead it 1 or 2 times so that it gets really nice and soft. And we will make small balls of this dough for the mathis in this manner. And just to add the nutritional content, you can even add the palak puree into this mixture or batter. We will just make small balls of the complete dough. So after making the balls, we will take a puri maker and we just keep the ball and press it to get a nice shape as mathis. You can even roll it with the help of a rolling pin, and that's it. You have to just apply a little pressure, and as you can see, we have rolled all the mathis, all the balls together, and then we will just deep fry these. And once your mathis are rolled, just take a knife and put some marks over it. This will avoid mathis to get riced up and they will not look like golgappas. And in the same manner, you will just make marks on all the mathis and then we can deep fry it. Now we will heat oil in a kadhai and we will fry our mathis into it. We will slowly and gradually put the mathis and we'll deep fry them till we get a nice golden brown color. So we will keep on frying our mathis just for 1 more minute so that we get a nice golden brown color. And that's it, your mathis will be ready to serve.
So here are your mathis, absolutely ready to serve. Aren't they looking really delicious? Just try and taste it and let us have your reviews. Thank you.